Once you find some frames that are best suited to you, you can take advantage of our virtual software that allows you to try on some different frames in real time. When you click the link to the virtual try-on page, it will ask your computer to accept the program and the Adobe Flash Player. On the right side of the screen is a tab with different glasses options for you to try on by clicking the item. Make sure you're in a well-lit area, your face is in the middle of the screen, and your hair is pulled back. You can try on lots of different styles of frames with the option to pick small, medium, or large frames located on the right-hand side of the screen. Once you find a pair you really like, there's a Buy Now button in the lower right-hand corner of the screen that will walk you through the steps to make your purchase. Send some more questions our way and take a look at our playlist to see what we've already answered. If you're still left wondering, send us a message through Facebook or Twitter, or even comment on our YouTube channel. We'd love to give you some more answers. Until next time, remember to take care of those eyes. And from all of us here, be smart and buy smart.